I'm not going to count that death. You're supposed to be able to recover a bike.
More bounties.
Okay, I haven't got the Nero site just yet. It's over there. Or have I? No. Good. This time I've got it. That's ridiculous.
I can fix this.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear's not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. Did an infrared scan.
Jeez.
Not a lot? It means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Man, can you imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag just thinking about it. It'd be like being in a mosh pit in July, only with a bunch of Alzheimer's patients.
That's the way I need to go, isn't it?
Why do I even talk to you?
Yep.
It's nothing like scrap.
That was nice of them, giving me a little bit of scrap there. Need my run up. Made it. May as well get this Nero checkpoint too. Ouch. Who broke the road? There's a historical marker here.
That's interesting.
Japanese balloon bomb, the casualties of war. This marker stands as a memorial to honor the lives lost to the Japanese balloon bomb campaign of 1945, which claimed the lives of 6 people at this very spot. These deaths were the only World War II U.S. combat casualties in the 45 states. A Sunday school teacher, her husband, and 5 13-14-year-old students were driving along this road when the balloon made contact, killing them instantly. Damn. The balloons were part of Japanese Fugo campaign. In all, Japan released around 9,000 balloons 342 of which reached the United States. Wow. Okay. Now, while I'm in here, I'll do next Sarah's lab one.
Lab note 209. I finally have a centrifuge. Oh, God. This is going to speed up my work so much. Deacon, he has no idea. No idea. Now, if I only had a DNA sequencer, I... Okay, wait. Stop. First things first. All right. So, I've extracted the nucleic acid from a sample of the virus, placing it into a mixture of phenylchloroform. And this should, well, will kill the virus. Hopefully. And separate the nucleic acid from the protein shell. I was only sort of kidding when I told Matt to keep an armed guard outside my tent in case... Well, in case I got infected. God, if an infected subject got loose inside these walls, well, that'd be a hell of an experiment, wouldn't it? So the centrifuge, I went with Deacon out into the shit, and it was really strange riding with him again. I still remember the day we met, way out on some backwater road near the church where we... Well, that was a long time ago. He remembered it too, though, the day we met. How I almost shot myself trying to scare off those assholes. Deacon said... He said I'd changed. I told him a lot's changed. I wish I could tell him how much. Oh, shit, you hear that? The centrifuge is almost done. Cross your fingers. Once I have a DNA sequencer, I am going to be so close. So close.
Nice. After this one, I'm going to talk to Garrett and Corey.
Oh.
Petrol station out here. How could you knock down my bike? There we go.
Got it. There we go.
Don't really need it, but I'll top up anyway.
Here we go. Good.
Hey, when it gets foggy. There's a horde at this one as well. Just a little horde. I reckon though. Thank you. Come on. I actually got quite a few of them. Of course, you had to knock my bike over. I'm gonna restock with my ammo and go at it again. Has to have been a horde. Whoa! Where did they come from? You saw me go right in there and there was nothing in there. surprised I survived there. Why am I not picking those ones up? There's no opening underneath the bridge. Not showing these, is it? No. No idea what happened there. I can hear a heap in there again. That doesn't make sense. Does this one just keep respawning? Not sure what's up with that one. Not complaining, I got a heap of ears from it. Looks like there's another ear down here. There we go. Looks like I've got all of those. I now need to find where the generator is, which is probably over the other side there. Okay, I've only had... There's another one, good. How many more are here? Another one. How many more? Almost no point trying those gates. Ah, there's the generator. Nice med kit. Two med kits. Awesome. Haven't found the RPCA tech yet. That I know of. Don't think I have. I wonder if there's anything over this side. Can't see anything. Wonder if it's something to do with these four X's on the ground here that seem to be for nothing. That's that. Looking down, I can't see anything either. Save it. And turn it on. Hope there's no speakers.
Oh, yes.
Good.
See what they got there.
Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Use a full med kit to pick one up.
It's locked.
go out.
Yeah.
You should have just done it.
Yeah.
Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Oh, I've maxed out focus as well. Cool. Paletti Bridge Neuro checkpoint. I'm gonna quickly check up hordes in the game. Won't be a minute. I just want to make sure. I want to see if that is a horde or not. Okay, the one I've looked at doesn't look like it has. Lobert Drawbridge Horde.